If a fair person wants to become dark, they have three options. You know, you can either do a plastic surgery, or you can get a tan. The third and cheap option is you can just walk behind a government bus. Government buses are like the opposites of fair hour. You know, if it should be like called as dark hour. A speedometer company that makes speedometers in Chennai can just have three sections: 10 km per hour, 20 km per hour, or speed. I think traffic is the reason why there is no Batman in Chennai. You know, because without superpowers, he will not be able to reach crime scenes on time. Of course, he has a flying version of the Batmobile, but if he uses it, he will get tangled in the electric wires and he will be hanging upside down, just like a bat. And then, imagine Batman being caught by a police, you know. They'll charge him like saying, "What is this? Sir, this is called Batmobile. It runs on a 400cc Lamborghini engine. It has superpowers and all." But still they'll charge him saying that, "Sorry, sir, mobile is not allowed while driving." And they'll not stop there. They'll again go like, "What is this? Sir, this is a helmet that is made of perfect combination of lead and steel. It can even stop bullets." But still they'll charge him saying that it doesn't have ISI seal. And then, you know, forget crime scenes. Suppose if even Batman wants to attend some wedding, he'll not be able to do. Imagine if Batman's friend calls him and says, "Machi, I'm getting married. I mean, Wonder Woman, can you come as soon as possible?" And imagine how embarrassed Batman would be just to call him and say, "Sorry, I got stuck in traffic. Before I reach, you might even have a son. But don't worry, just name him Robin." you know, forget Batmobile, Batman. You know, what is the best vehicle to drive in this traffic? You know, that Bahubali Rana's vehicle. Have you guys seen that? With two rotating blades. Imagine that thing running on a 400cc Lamborghini engine. The police chase will be epic. And, you know, it will be much epicer than the GTA police chase. And then in school days, I used to have a competition. It was called slow cycle race. I never got that concept, like what is the purpose of slow cycle race, right? But after reaching Chennai, only I understood. if this goes, like if the traffic goes like this, then in future when you go to a driving school test, you'll have a one more test called as slow cycle race. Eventually what you have to do is you have to drive from there to there for 2 hours without keeping your leg down. Shah Rukh Khan was a genius, you know. Shah Rukh Khan figured out that the best way to travel in Chennai was train. That's why in Chennai Express movie, he gave the tagline, "Get on the train, baby." Speaking of Shah Rukh Khan, the only way Batman could drive faster in Chennai roads is if he drives on the footpath. But if that does happen, then they'll replace Ben Affleck with Salman Khan. Thank you, sir.